let's take stock of all the good things that have happened. We went from total obscurity to a position where people actually know what albinism is.
Women are movers, like we can't deny that point, in ensuring that this specific group of people gets really the support they require.